Our next recipient from Salem High School, Jake Humeniuk. Jake had 77 receptions this year for 1,122 yards as a receiver. Those are staggering numbers, and 12 touchdowns. Jake really wanted to be here. He had an accident on the way, so we're keeping him in our prayers. Accepting the award today for him is Coach Johnson's son, Jack.